The police are being pelted with petrol bombs, bricks and bottles. In return, they drum their truncheons on their riot shields. I've seen a score of policemen dragged back out of the smoke, blood pouring down their faces, their legs trailing along the streets which are carpeted with shattered glass.